Even scientists studying pocket leopards in the wild have a hard time climbing them. And you can see they're built really well for climbing. They have a 3-foot tail that gives them great balance. And their back ankles can turn all the way around so they can come down a tree head first like a squirrel.
We feel so lucky to have that.
It's up there.
The biggest threat they're facing is habitat loss. But your visit to the zoo today is helping to protect leopards and other endangered animals by supporting the zoo's mission to conserve.